from the like curation.
Do you think you'll see some indulgent thoughts of Dolphin?
Maybe not.
Okay, thank you so much for joining us for our Delta Sigma Theta tribute sip and paint. So a couple of rules, have fun, number one. Number two, in between color changes, say if you're going from like red to black, any color in which you're going to be using the same brush and moving to a different color, you want to make sure you have a cup of water with a little bit of soap in it that you can dip it, dip your brushes into. And then you want to have maybe like an old washcloth or an old rag that you can wipe it clean on. So if I was painting in red, I would dip it in water and I would keep wiping until there was no more red left. That's going to make your picture come out great. Another rule, don't jump ahead. We instruct you how to paint in a specific way so that your painting will turn out and look a certain way. So we don't talk the entire painting, but we do stop and give certain key points. You should have anywhere from 2 to 3 paintbrushes. So depending on what we're doing, we will be switching the paintbrush size. And I always try to make sure that I point out when I'm changing the size. All right, so get you a nice beverage and we are going to get started. So right now I'm just getting the side, top, and other side. I am using my big brush for that. As I move closer to the painting, I'm going to get as close as possible without getting into too close to it. And then I'm gonna come back later with a smaller brush and fill in those spaces. So with my larger brush, I'm going to get as much as this background done and get as close as possible to the painting as I can. And I'm going to use a smaller brush when I get very, very close to the skin to fill in. So unfortunately, my camera is not the camera that I normally use tonight for technical reasons. So try my best to make sure I can keep everything in focus. But as you can see, I've used my large brush to simply go around the outside of the painting. I thought I was going to need to use a large brush and then come back with a small, but I think I could be fine with the large brush on these areas and then use a smaller brush inside this area. So right now I'm going to switch from my larger brush to a smaller brush to get this area here and this area here.